Kitana.
Yeah!
fight.
Fight!
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 Palmiotti. Round one, fight! Round one, fight!
With no base of operations after their devastating losses in Outworld, KITANA sought asylum in Earthrealm for her surviving Edenian resistance fighters. Raiden granted them Shang Tsung's abandoned island, where they would remain hidden from mortal eyes. Kitana and her warriors remade the former site of the Mortal Kombat tournament into a bastion of beauty and light. To honor the god of Edenia, they renamed their new home Argus Island.